Hello friends, in this video tutorial we are going to discuss arithmetic operators in Python. Arithmetic operators is used to perform the mathematical and logical operations. Here we are going to discuss various arithmetic operators with the practical example using Visual Studio Code. So first of all we need to create a folder and give the name as a folder name as a PRG and open the Visual Studio. Now click on the file and open the folder PRG from the desktop. Okay, and the PRG folder displayed under the Explorer, and now we need to create a new file and give the file name as a hello.py. Now the hello.py file is open here, and we need to declare the variable x and assign the value as a 20 and next variable as a y and assign the value as a 10, and now declare a variable as equal x plus y. It will add the value of x and y and assign into the s variable. Now with the help of print function we will print the value of s and save it, and now run it. Go to view and open the terminal. It will show your folder path, and now right here the Python hello.py and press enter. It will display the addition of 20 plus 10 and result is 30. Now replace the plus symbol with the minus symbol, and this will subtract the value, and now save it and again run it. For this just copy it and paste here and press enter. Now the result is 10. I am going to use the asterisk for the multiplication. Here it will multiply the value of x with the value of y. The value of x is 20 and the value of y is 10, so the result will be 200. Just save it and again run it. Now the result is 200. Next I will replace the asterisk with the division symbol and just save it and again run the program. Okay, and it will return the answer as a 2.0. It always returns the value with the fractional part, but you Python provide a floor division which does not return the fractional part. It's only return the whole numbers. Just use the double slash and save it and paste here the Python hello.py and press enter. The result is 2. There is a major difference between the single slash and double slash division, and now I am going to use the modulo symbol. Modulo symbol always return the remainder. So just I'm going to change the value of 20 as a 21. Now save it and it will return the module as a 1, because the 21 divided by 10 and the remainder is 1. Now I'm going to run this. So just run it and the remainder is 1. Now I'm going to use the exponent symbol. Exponent calculates the power's value. So I'm going to replace the y with the 2, and the value of x assign the 10. Now look here, this statement return the 10 to the calculate the value of 10 to the power 2 and assign to the s. That means the value of x is 10, and 10 to the power 2 means calculate the 100 and assign it to the s variable, and with the help of this statement it will print the result. Now I am going to run this, and here the result is 100. Thank you friends. Please comment and like my video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.